Next to the hole there are three letters D, respectively. On behalf of the idle speed adjustment screw T, low speed adjustment screw L, and high speed adjustment screw H, if you remove the carburetor,